Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Blind Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast. I have looked up actually what to do, so I am aware of what to do. That was bad. Oh, I can't see a thing on this screen. It's so dark. Let me turn up the... How do you change? Lightsaber style L. Okay, so. Alright, it doesn't work. I got the security key, didn't I? Come on! Yeah, this wall can kill you. I have watched the NLP, so I know what levels are ahead of me. So it's not blind as such.
What's the biggest starship you've ever ridden on? Privately, you're on a mission. Anyone out there?
Damn it! Now I've got, oh my god, this is so annoying. Oh my god! Jump up! He refused to jump up! Oh, I can't even go on the fucking menu screen on this bit. Glasses! Oh! Clicked on the fucking button that's quick, so quick key for it. I hate when this bit comes off because you can't skip it. Yeah, shut up, Carl. Carl, shut up! I know you're dying.
See that?
think you roll? Fry, bitch! Of course I knew that. What the? Where does it hit me? It's bullshit! Bullshit! I'm not near anything! Alright, so I know through this door there's a load of troopers that if you get seen, then pretty much are screwed. If Carl will jump up, which is right now. Jump up, you fucking moron! Why aren't you jumping up there? Of course I get seen! I wasn't even in view of anyone, and I get spotted. It's complete and utter bullshit! Shut up, Carl! Jump up there! Why are you refusing to jump up? Get fuck up there. Just get up there. You jumped up earlier, why are you not jumping now? Get up there, you fucking idiot! Jump up there. Now! I'm getting fucked off. Why are you refusing to jump up there? Get up there, you fucking moron! Get up there! Please! Please! Get up there! Get the jump up, you complete and utter imbecile! He refuses to jump up there. Carl! Get your ass up there! I'm getting fucked off with you! Jump! I'm getting seriously pissed off. Why do you... I wasn't even spotted, and I get spotted. So fucking bullshit!
There must be another power failure. Hold your position. Systems will be back online. Beep.
will die. You will die.
Of course he hits the thing.
Huh? Luke and a son.
Yeah, I thought you said not to fight Dasan alone.
I didn't have a choice. I never even felt him coming. He's escaped onto a ship.
I know. I'm on it.
We need to destroy the ship before Dasan and his army reaches its target, whatever it is. Try to find the ship's communication center and use its sensor array to contact Rogue Squadron. I'll keep trying.
Luke!
Force you.
Don't move!
Stop her!
coward.